I saw a fire that overcame a half world of darkness.
Unblessed infants. Baptism they did not have. The one gate to the true faith was never shown to these newborn souls. Limbo shows no mercy for these babes. Reside pagan souls and honored names which resound in your life above. Though denied paradise, they dwell distinguished from the manner of the rest.
Heresy! treachery!
The legendary Kurd who reclaimed the holy city, from whom even the brave Lionheart could not wrest it back.
The forces of Saladin are routed. Dante, do you hear me? We have taken the city.
Beatrice, tell me where to find her!
I smell only a traitor, glutton, murderer.
Sniff again! How dare you presume to speak with the Judge of the Dead! Your Beatrice will never be returned! You slaughtered hundreds!
Thank you.
King Richard wants us to babysit 3,000 prisoners? That is the king's command?
He intends to negotiate the exchange of these prisoners for the return of the True Cross.
Negotiate with heretics?
I can comfort you if you let my brother go.
I have a woman in Florence. In Florence.
Dante, don't.
Let me comfort you.
Love each other. There is no evil in that. No, I refuse, Giovanni, father. We love each other. There is no evil in that. Father!
Be there, sinner.
Curse!
To this circle was judged Semiramis, Queen of Assyria, Empress of many tongues. Her passion ruled her and her kingdom.
How dare you enter my door? Queen of the Nile. But you'll never reach them in time. Pathetic, shameful man.
Thank you.
can't make Francesca marry my brother. Have you never loved, mortal being? Don't make Francesca marry my brother.
Enticements are no crime. I am not a whore. Carnal. No! I can't!
Burn, eternal hell.
Beatrice, don't do this.
Because of you, I must.
I would never do anything to cause this.
Oh, but you did cause this. Let me refresh your memory. Look into your beloved's eyes, Dante.
Look.
Dante. Look.
Beatrice, what have I done?
Do we have an arrangement?
I'm no brute. Guards, release this one, and her brother.
You broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I have no choice.
So your girl left you for Lucifer.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this. I have to set things right.
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so small.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs. As you wish, Anthony. Take my strength, Anthony.
Wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
In this circle is the once beautiful Helen, around whom so many years of war and suffering revolved.